Kareena Kapoor Khan, who is shooting for Raj Mehta's film Good News, is most of the time snapped in her glamorous avatar. But recently, she was seen flaunting her baby bump. That's right. And before you go crazy jumping around, let us tell you that Bebo isn't pregnant, and this baby bump is for her film. As the name suggests, maybe Kareena will be seen giving some good news in the film. But looking at Kareena with the baby bump, we were taken aback a few years when Kareena was pregnant with Taimur Ali Khan. She was one glamorous mommy as she rocked a baby bump in her casual attires as well as gowns. But in the pictures that surfaced, Kareena looked tired and is seen wearing grey joggers, tee and a striped jacket. Well, these pictures of Bebo have clearly piqued our interest, and we can't wait to watch her in the film. Kareena, who was also seen on the finale episode of Coffee with Karan 6 with Priyanka Chopra, when Karan Johar quizzed Bebo if she ever calls paparazzi, she said that she never calls them because she is running out of her gym clothes and is only left with pajamas.